قصي صدام حسين عضو قيادة قطر العراق لحزب البعث العربي الاشتراكي المشرف على الحرس الجمهوري وعادن، والسيد عدي صدام حسين المشرف على فدائي صدام، والدكتور فاضل مسلم الجنابي رئيس منظمة الطاقة الذرية العراقية، والمقاتلين قائدي الدفاع الجوي والقوة الجوية، وطيفا واسعا من المقاتلين والباحثين والملاكات الفنية في السيد الرئيس القائد رعاه الله لمناسبة السنة الهجرية الجديدة، داعيا الله جل جلاله أن يمد في عمر سيادته مكللا بتاج الصحة والسلامة، ويحفظه عزا ومجدا ونبراسا يهتدي به أبناؤه المقاتلون والمجاهدون وهم يغالبون الصعاب و...
Once again, we confirm that Iraq is clean of weapons of mass destruction and that all the American and British allegations are mere lies and baseless accusations. This fact is proved through the inspections and verification implemented in the past 3 months. In addition, it has also been declared subjectively and clearly by Mr. Hans Blix and Mr. Mohammed Al-Baradi'i in their reports last week and also in their briefing to the Security Council on 7th of March.
Are you going to do this now since there is a deadline before by the crisis?
I think the crisis could be resolved peacefully. Why? Because, simply because there is no crisis. The crisis is created by the Americans. And if the Americans and the British go to their depends on the wisdom and on the let us say the voice of their people and the voice of peoples all around the world, they will put an end to this crisis, to this fabricated crisis indeed.